Well, Capitol Police arrested a man after his vehicle crashed into a patrol car. That crash happened early this morning on Hanging Moss Road and Forest Avenue in Jackson. Bailey Martin, the press secretary for the Mississippi Department of Public Safety, says an officer attempted to stop a vehicle that was driving erratically. The vehicle then crashed into the Capitol Police car. No major injuries were reported. The driver, Antoine Roach, is now facing multiple drug and gun charges.